Oliver had a brainstem injury. As a result of that, he has a lot of complex medical conditions, including refractory seizures.
Medical marijuana is helping so many children, just like Oliver.
Why can we not get access to that medicine to give my son the same hope and the same chance for life? Senator Skelos, please don't make us wait another year. Allow a vote on the Compassionate Care Act.